got nothing to say to you.
We need to talk. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Dani. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Dani. You'll get it.
Something mysterious about this cave. I haven't seen Triada symbol since I was a kid. Ah, sí. You're okay.
Here!
Mm-hmm.
Easy.
Finally.
Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here. Dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella, ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
No crooks.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
Find this snake. The sooner you may sleep safe.
knowing we are all on the same road to paradise.
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Go! Get away from here!
Thank you.
it all down.
On my way.
Burning shit with a flamethrower? Felt familiar.
Your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you were good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Easy. Oye, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Dios!
Fresh meat.
Let's go.
Huh?
Be nice, horse. Whoa!
Not only that, we won't stop until every Yara is free to live their life true to themselves.
to be silenced. Refuse to be erased.
Hey.
Stay strong.
Someone there.
Gotta watch out.
Estoy revisando el área.
Hey, yo. Help me, please.
Gracias, my friend.
No hay problema.
Hi.
Hola. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Huh.
sniper on Overwatch. Medics on duty. Eyes up, Danny. This valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion.
Pueblo de Yara, este es un mensaje del presidente Anton Castillo.
Find out what that was.
We will work together to rebuild paradise.
Check it out. Vamos.
What does this unlock?
Paras, creo que da el lugar.
Hola.
Qué vuelta.
Good job, guerrilla.
I bet this place has a stash room.
sure you want to be here?
Gracias, gracias.
De nada.
People of Yara, an announcement from el presidente Castillo.
I see you, sniper.
Paradise is up.
Hola.
Oye.
When's the last time you fed that thing?
Good croc.
More fresh meat.
See?
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. I heard you liberated the refueling station. Gracias. But if Clara wants us to help Libertad, kill Rosario and show the army we won't go down without a fight.
Suerte, compay.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Danny, I've been told you're heading into the province of Vincejo.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
What can you tell me?
Guerrillas always pay on time. This is where we're keeping our supplies.
Appreciate it.
Better watch myself here. Easy now. Easy. Easy now. Go. Vamos, vamos. Whoa now.
Danny, I hear you're taking care of a little problem for Benito.
Yeah, going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Got a body here. Nah.
There's somewhere through.
Now that takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole.
Move it! Keep it back! Kill the floor! Getting out of this alive.
Go, over there. Attack, Wap!
Watch it! Go!
Mierda! We need help here!
Go! Attack! Coño.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember... for our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Dani. How about we change history first?
My fellow Yarans.
people.